My mom didn't raise a quitter. She raised someone afraid of failure so much they don't even start something.